Second time ain't nothing like the first. You gotta make it count. Every day I'm trying to break this curse. You gotta make it out.
You too, bruh. Look, bruh. I'm about to... I got a little appointment today for my hair, bruh. I'm about to get a retwist. I know I've been telling y'all about if I want to get a retwist or not, but I'm actually going to get this retwist because look, bruh. My hair does not look too good right now, bro. It needs to recover a little bit, bro. So I'm about to get a retwist. And eventually, I'm going to take it out the retwist and see how it comes out. But it's gonna turn out fine. I'm about to go to school glizzy right now. I'm about to go meet up with her right now, bro. It's raining. The weather looks terrible, bro. Weather looks terrible, bro. But yeah, bro. I'm about to go get this retwist, bro. I'm going to catch up with y'all after I get glizzy.
Just touched down the place. He about to get his shit. Y'all know, man. I got my shit last week. I ain't from sure right now because I'm a little fried.
I'm saying
this Glizzy talking though, bro. This Glizzy talking, but Faze about to get his shit retwisted, as y'all can see. You gotta show y'all a little 360, you know what I'm saying?
My shit not looking too good right now, I'm not gonna lie.
Bro. What is up with your shit?
My shit we gotta recover, bro.
So basically, bro, you feel me, bro? We just touched down. I'm a little late to the appointment. We about to go inside. Hopefully, I like the outcome, bro. I'm not scared. I had these twists for like 2 years now, but you gotta try new things, bro. We about to go inside. Let's talk to you, bro. Let me see what's good.
Tell right now, I'm dead. I can't wait to see how yours came out, dude.
That was fine, bro.
I'm already knowing.
Once. Forehead on blue.
I'm already knowing, bro. Around the same time.
But he got his hair already done.
Yeah.
I got it like Friday.
It's about time to try to start new, you know what I mean?
So you trying to separate all of them?
You gotta separate?
Yeah, or are you gonna have some of them? You see how you get
an
end?
The end?
You can get a single. You got a lot of singles.
You got a lot of singles. You trying to do 2 times with it?
Yeah, I'll be taking out feature wise, you know?
Yeah, of course.
Oh, man. Get
all the
details.
Y'all gotta give me your YouTube.
I'll get it
too. Have some dark shit. Well, maybe I'll probably see your YouTube before and not even notice.
You think so?
Maybe.
Well, you be on YouTube a lot?
Yeah, I do.
But most of them do. I mean, they just be on YouTube for so, like, watching pranks and shit.
I do. I'll be watching
them. I did, like, a couple
free
form videos.
I've been watching a lot of
shit
on YouTube.
Yeah. Besides the business, what you be doing, man?
Huh?
I said, besides this, what you be doing?
What you mean? Besides hair?
Yeah.
I got a little business and I sell oil and stuff.
You said you sell what? Clothes?
Oil.
Oil, like growth oil.
Mm-hmm.
Might need some of that.
Yeah.
How much are you selling them for?
They only 10.
Only 10. Do they work though?
Of course. I get sold out. What you mean?
Okay.
Oh, so you don't want no more?
I just got.
I'm drawing some today though, but the only scent I got. Some people they like the scent. Some people don't because I got sold out the other one. It's lemongrass. So I don't know if it's like lemongrass. You ever smelled lemongrass?
Nah.
Damn, I missed that. I'm gonna go
for it.
Try it out. See how you like it. But see,
let you know
first you gotta see how
it looks
like the scent anyway.
Yeah. Can't be having some of that scent in my hand now.
Because the mango one got
sold
out too quick.
Mango one seems like it sounds
yeah,
sound
good. It's fine. It's mango and papaya.
Damn, so when you restock the mango then?
I just sold out yesterday. Well, the day before yesterday, I had bought some more and they bought it all.
Oh, shit.
So, damn, probably in the morning, something. Okay. You're
finna
go in the
dark. Okay. Shit,
you
were
crying, nigga.
I was not crying, but it was hot.
You felt like you were crying, bro.
It was cool.
Hopefully it should come out good.
Where you go, Lily?
Yeah, the last song.
Lord. That boy go boom. Last time you got a haircut?
What happened, bro?
When's the last time you got a haircut?
It's been a minute.
Yeah. This shit up, big dog.
Look. I got 100 put up for a fucking rainy day. As a jet, I was quiet, now I got something to say. Why y'all niggas say y'all up? Never stopping at the bank. First Glock at 16, I had to throw it in a lake. Uh-oh, here I come, I'm in that mode. Hoodie on my head, mask up, I'm on the road. 1300 on the Glock, we ain't going to the toe. New beam up on the switch, I'm trying to see how this bitch blow. And them crackers on my ass, cause they know a nigga gleasing. Bitches shaking ass out they pants for no reason. Got a little cash in that pack, heavy reeking. If a nigga move around that Glock, get the tweaking. Ain't no one-on-one, my brothers really out. Stepping in this bitch, hit a ray, he got range, he got a stepping in this bitch. Blow a bag on some drip, who the fuck checking in this bitch? Scam a nigga out his shoes, take that watch up off your wrist.
Wait a minute, who are you?
I Percocet, Miley Wright, Oxycontin, and her Sprite. The next day is out of sight. She said she wanna take drugs tonight. Oh,
so
You're not camera shy. I can put it on you.
Nah, I'm not camera shy. It's Beauty by Chantel.
See, I love YouTube channel.
Check me out.
For sure. If y'all in Miami. I know a lot of y'all from Miami, so y'all make sure I hit them up, man.
You got Instagram?
Yeah, Beauty by Chantel.
Okay.
Check me out. Y'all want some oil? The goddess oil.
She got the good stuff.
Check me out.
She got the good shit. So basically, now we about to slide to the beach, bro. We gotta go pick up a few things. Hey, I guess Gucci gotta cup some drip. You gotta start.
Yeah, you might have to throw that away. Shit, cold. Wait, so how much that is? You said 10?